Christina, how are you? You look beautiful. I know we're all sweating. Don't even feel bad about it. First and foremost, congratulations on the success that you had with the Clark Sisters movie. But I think what's so phenomenal is you are an amazing vocalist, and I think the movie just allowed people to see that. Tell me what it's been like, people recognizing you more from that movie, and how it's helped you in vocally as well.
And the last one.
And how it's kind of helped you vocally as well as you're doing more music.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear.
No problem. I know they're making announcements. Just how doing the movie has allowed you to be seen even more so vocally, even from before, because I know you were with the group before, and you're doing single students now.
So it's been a great journey. I've gotten the opportunity to, it's a full circle moment. So I'm just really, really excited that I got the opportunity to play the legendary Twinkie Clark. Yeah, a lot of people like stop me now. They're like, aren't you Twinkie? I'm like, well, I'm Christina, but I play Twinkie. But I'm just really, really excited. Yeah, I tried my hardest. I really did a lot of studying, and I'm glad that it came over well.
And with that, are more movies in your future? Is that something that you want to continue to do?
Yes. I've been bitten by the acting bug. Why not, you know? Yeah.
Well, you have an amazing time tonight. You look beautiful. Thank you so much for taking the time to speak with me. Thank you.